changes in the leadership of Columbia Housing Authority as the head of the organization resigned today. Ivory Matthews stepped down after 2 years on the job. The chief operating officer, Yvonne DeBean, is taking over in the role as an interim. Now, Bean has been with the organization for 2 years as well. So coming up at 5:30, you're going to hear from Matthews and Bean about what they say the direction of the Housing Authority will be moving forward.